Okay, ngiyabona nishaya emabikini niyaswima kumnandi lamanti anjani?
Ah, awu. Ah, kumnandi kakhulu lamanti besicabanga ukuthi ayabanza but mase silange ikhathi siyeva ukuthi it's wow.
So, uma nisuka ekhaya vele vele lati angasijike singakaswimi ngoba siya ku picnic.
Yes, and we were ready vele ukuthi when we reach here we want to swim, we want to have fun and we are having fun.
Wow, that was nice. Tell me, how do you feel when the crowd reacts like that to your play?
No, man, it's always a very good feeling, eh? That you can make people dance like that. Ugh, there's no way to describe that.
Yeah. What are you doing here tonight?
I'm here to have fun. I'm with my friends. It's chill vibes, homecoming picnic. It's all good. We're having fun.
Yeah.
Yeah. What's happening? I mean, you've been DJing right there and the crowd has been...
I'm fuming. It's been hell right there, I'm telling you. I mean,
after that performance, you should be.
Oh, yes. I mean, the main idea is to please the people that paid to listen to us, you know. They didn't pay here to listen to us playing what we love. I had to play what they love because I came here early just to study the situation. Normally, I play deep, but because I realized deep has no future here, then I rock commercial. I like to rock them. What I like about Mpumalanga, we support each other. And I don't want to destroy it. We must continue to support each other all the way.
How is that for you? Like the way the crowd responded to the playlist Boy Fayile went?
Ngeswati ngathi uyabaloya abantu lo badlalelako uyabavisa lo lokumnanzi kancane kancane noma mhlawumbe sowuphuma endleleni ngoba vele sebasegerini lemnanzi uyakhona nokuthi mhlawumbe uthathe risk. Mina ngicabanga ukuthi mina bengimnanzi ngicabanga ukuthi kusho ukuthi kufanele ufase liteki lakho liqine.
My name is Philan Malwane, aka DJ Sadiq from Gagas FM in Durban. Basically, I just came here to party and have a good time and have fun with people. I've been working tight with the Inabalabantu. Okay, ngibiza ngesiZulu mina because I'm not Swati, I'm sorry.
Inabalabantu Entertainment. Well, namhlanje sithele i-picnic. Telani, please tell us more about it.
The third annual one.
Tell me, how has it been from the first one, the second one, and now the third one?
Yo, we've been blessed. We've been blessed because the first one when we did it, we had like I think 650 people. And then last year we had 1,200. And I think you can attest as to how many people we have today. I think we have more than 2,500 people. So we are blessed in the sense that the community is supporting us. They're showing us love. And I think we can grow bigger and better. And I mean, my TV is here, so yeah, it's just gonna spread throughout the internet. So we blessed.
This is Marsha and you're watching my TV. Right here next to me is Enough Music. So tell me, when did you get to Mpumalanga?
I don't know what time we got here. I don't know what time I left Joburg. I've had three other shows today. So all that I've been doing is performing, getting into the car, sleeping and waking up in the next place.
Tell me, the crowd was, they were very much amazing. Like, you did a very good job today. How do you feel about that?
Look, it's always been a dream of mine to become a musician, and to come out and see that the crowd is actually there enjoying your music, singing along is a great feeling. And to see them coming out in these numbers is absolutely amazing. So I'm really grateful.
Grateful that you came here to Nkomazi, and as you can see the crowd, I'm interviewing him and there are a lot of people here who want to take pictures with him, you know what I'm saying? It's crazy, Anga. This is madness.
This is Anga Makubalo, aka Not Music, and you're watching my TV.
Siatrap. That's it for tonight, people. Third annual event, Nabalabandu Picnic. Okay, let me see. Playlist around you, the DJs, it was good. Performance, it was good. The people, the turnout, it was good. The way we were going on our corner, it was good. My TV was there. Well, what more can I say? But anyway, I had fun. I'm sure you also had fun. This is my TV and Marsha. I'm out. Siatrapa. Peace.
This is Afro Tellers and you're watching my TV.
Hi, this is DJ Sonic. You're watching my TV.
You're chilling with Apurisaki and you're watching my TV.
Yeah, this is Godson. And you are watching my TV.
My name is DJ Zoe. You're all watching my TV. Peace.
My name is Delaney Mfokeng. You're watching my TV. Never love. Thank you for coming out. What it is, Faka? Siatrapa.
Yes, Siatrapa. Siatrapa.
Thank you for coming out. We are blessed. And are we actually looking forward to working with you guys and getting this thing bigger and better and taking my TV to the international floors?
Watch my TV.
Shout out, we shout out. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Matt Music. Thank you so much. You've been absolutely wonderful. I love you. Thank you.